and welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Supreme Commander campaign. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe button. Let's get into it.
I'm picking up a lot of ACU chatter on open channels. It sounds like you're entering a war zone.
Incoming Commander, identify yourself.
You need to leave this area immediately.
We have a little situation here.
Dom, is that you?
Thalia Kale. Who invited you to this party?
An Illuminate terrorist group wants control of whatever's on the other side of this gate.
Everyone wants this thing, but no one seems to know why.
Kale is a traitor. She can't be trusted.
You need to stand down immediately.
No, we all need to calm down. We're ready to fight each other over this gate, but we should be protecting it, as allies.
Strategic launch detected.
Incoming!
They're launching nukes!
It's not us!
Gage is here. This is an act of war!
The Cybran Nation will not stand for this sort of unprovoked assault.
Get ready for battle!
Maddox is currently boxed in. We have the UEF to our southeast and Cybran's northwest. We're going to have to go through each of these commanders.
I can hold these guys off.
The UEF commander southeast of our position is the nearest target, so we should start with him.
Dom, can you handle the Cybran and the Illuminate?
I can hold them off for a while.
New research options are available.
Dom, it's true. I am a traitor. I've done things I'm not proud of.
We'll deal with that later.
The UEF commander has constructed an experimental air factory. Get ready for something big and nasty in the air.
Thank you.
need some serious technology upgrades to handle these guys. Detecting AC-1000s in the air.
UEF guy doesn't talk much.
He's here for my head.
I know the feeling.
Cyber Commander is moving its army southeast, closer to an attack position. Be prepared.
AC-1000 is on the ground, in pieces.
Good shooting, sister. Cybern is trying to set up shop right on my doorstep, and I have my hands full with this aluminum. I need some assistance ASAP.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
The Cybrans are getting closer.
I need more time to prepare for a multi-front battle.
There is no record of a Commander Gage in the Cybran military.
Look, I fought with him.
Our records are quite thorough.
One megalith down. Many more to go.
Cybern has deployed a megalith, and it's heading to your position.
Just like old times, eh, Thalia?
I don't recall this much shooting in the past. Hazelton, you can walk out of here alive. Your choice.
A Cybran never backs down.
Thank you.
The Cybern has initiated an attack on your position. His base is heavily defended with gunships, and he's leading with a line of mobile artillery. Guardians say that the experimental loyalty gun will quickly capture and convert enemy units.
How convenient.
Hmm.
forgive me,
Dr. Brackett.
The Cybran commander has fallen. Protect your experimental units.
looks like a good place to stop. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Try to keep it small. Boy, so much you can do.